Look at all the mushrooms.
Yes, this is the mushroom age.
So where is this criminal that we are here to capture?
I think he will show himself soon. I just hope that we'll be able to talk with him. But he might just try to hypnotize me. As soon as I feel like I'm being hypnotized, I'll tell you. Then you should look around because he should be somewhere nearby. If you see anything suspicious, stop him.
Okay, and what are we going to do now?
Now, we wait.
When I have nothing to do, I play games. If I don't, then my logic processor breaks down, and I start to malfunction. So do you want to play a game?
Sure. What do you want to play?
Robo Checkers.
And what will we play on?
My face, of course. What could you think we would play on? Hypnotized yet?
Not yet.
Did you enjoy the game?
Yeah, it's a pretty good game.
Let's play another game. Hypnotized yet?
Not yet.
Okay, let's play again. something's happening to me.
What is it?
Someone is trying to hack into my system.
Relax. Robots can't be hypnotized.
Actually, anything can be hypnotized.
Robot?
I'm already not the robot, and you, Vera, will also be hypnotized.
Aha, there you are. I wanted to have a word with you.
I warned you not to interfere with my plans. When I finish counting to three, you will have the worst nightmare you can imagine. One. Two.
Wouldn't it be better just to talk this over?
Three.
Oh no.
Welcome to a new reality. Powers.
Yeah, I think they're pretty cool.
I warned you not to interfere. Now I will hypnotize you so that you think you are a small, mindless toadstool for the rest of your life.
Well, first let me see who you really are. Why don't you show yourself?
Why?
It's my last wish before I become a toadstool.
Okay, try to find me.
Thought anyway, but you've Sarah, were right on Tom's heels, and you ruined my plan. But now I'm about to win. There's an event about to take place in 3008 that will change the face of the Earth forever.
Yes, but then you and your super intelligence will be gone.
I'm a mushroom, and I'm not happy. I will disappear in the name of a better life.
Oh, give me a break. Everyone can find happiness.
That's enough out of you. I'm going to turn you into a toadstool.
Oh no, I'm really a toadstool.
No, you're not a toadstool.
Who are you?
It's us, the mushrooms.
Wait a second. I thought you weren't able to talk.
That's a load of baloney.
But the Uber mushroom said that he was the only mushroom who could think.
Baloney.